Everybody involved with sport, you know, any athlete that wants to be at the top of their game, the Olympics is the pinnacle of sports. So, you know, to me, it's a dream come true.
And when do you go?
I leave on the 15th of August, which means I'll arrive on the 16th. Then I have a day off on the 17th, practice 18th, 19th, and then race on the 20th and the 21st.
Excellent. And have you got high hopes?
I'm going into it, you know, with an open mind and really just trying to put in a good performance, you know. As long as, you know, I would rather, you know, put in a good performance and perform the best I can, and try and look at it that way rather than thinking about the overall result, to be honest. I've got some goals set in my mind, you know, but yeah, I'm just going to go out and enjoy the experience and use it for valuable knowledge going into London 2012.
And this is flying the flag for Burnham as well, isn't it, really?
It is, for sure, you know. I mean, it's somewhere that doesn't get too much recognition, you know, but you know, in terms of BMX, it's the place to be. You know, it's the best track in the country, the best facilities, and a lot of the good up and coming kids are coming from Burnham BMX Club. So it's really good news, to be honest.